Good morning, friends. We're heading south today, leaving Chloride. Going to go down towards Lake Havasu. Please enjoy my stories or whatever else might be on my mind today. We are a few miles north of Lake Havasu City, where the London Bridge has been reconstructed. We're going to go to an area called Craggy Wash, which is a favorite Bureau of Land Management area for free camping. And we're meeting up there with a whole bunch of friends, some of whom you've seen in the last couple of weeks of us traveling around. Most of the people who hang around at Nomad Ranch are there. And I've never been there before. I've always heard about this place. I've stayed close to it, but never right in Craggy Wash. So we'll see what there is to see there. Got my tricycle unloaded this morning. I'm going to take you for a ride up Craggy Wash for a ways, just to see what it looks like before we come back and say hi to some friends. Well, let's go see who's up and out and about. That's my Monaco Windsor there, Blue Van Dan there on the other side of me. Should be somebody up and about here. Ollie the dog is glad to see me.
Come on. Okay, okay. Come on. Okay, come on, come on. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Let's go.
Came back to dress up for the next performance with my panda head for Aja, whose YouTube channel is Pandamonium, as in panda bear. I found this panda bear head back up in Chloride, and I'm going to try to fool my friend Aja, who's YouTube channel is Pandemonium. I put on my blue jean jacket and boots, clothes I don't normally wear around this group. I'm going to try to fool her and see if I can...
Hello?
I didn't fool her for a minute.
It doesn't have anything to do with you being a panda, does it?
I'd like you to have my firstborn.
Oh, thank you. He's so cute. I'll take good care of him.
I know you will. I'm sure you'll find a place for this.
That's who's on this. Say hey.
That's Holly,
Stay.
Chuck's dog.
Stay.
We've been working for a few years to get her to do this.
I'm sorry I'm causing so much commotion.
It's all your damn fault, right?
I guess it is.
The older you get, the more intelligent you get, but look at you.
I'm just wondering how you figured that out.
This giant troublemaker.
Is your boots here or in Mexico?
Mexico.
I like your boots.
Yeah?
You wouldn't want to buy them here.
Ostrich.
When I got my, I have a pair of rhino. They're the same color as yours.
Yeah.
They're rhino skin, which you couldn't get anymore. They were $800, and that was in 1993. And I can't even imagine. I wanted ostrich, and I couldn't afford them because they wanted $1,000
for
them.
Well, nobody has their YouTube camera on, right? They aren't real.
Doesn't matter.
These.
They're still good-looking boots.
Well, thank you.
They are or not?
They're not real ostrich.
Imitation?
Yeah.
Real imitation.
Real imitation. Yeah. Genuine imitation. What? Generic imitations. Genuine.
I don't know.
Generic imitation.
I don't know.
Imitation ostrich.
I don't know if you guys thought I paid $2,000 for boots, you might not want to hang around with me anymore.
That's true.
That looks like Dorothy.
We know you're smarter than Jerry.
Speak for yourself.
Same picture. Same picture. Mine's turquoise.
What is it?
Yeah,
more of a
sun.
Teal. Yeah.
Mine's lighter.
Craggy Wash. I came out to get a shot of the sunset. It's beautiful tonight. Just north of Lake Havasu City. Craggy Wash. That's one of the big Craigs. Got a lot of friends here. Never get tired of those Arizona sunsets. Unbelievably, I actually know all these people. I'm not actually saying I'm proud of it.
I don't know you.
Even this one. Well, this isn't goodbye just yet. We're going to follow Dan and Vicky down to Quartzsite for a night. Hey, if you like me, give me one of those thumbs up. And please subscribe and hit that little bell so you know when I post next. Please share me with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed what was on my mind today.